window here. As you can tell by the song, I'm honoring Michael Jackson by playing this. As obviously everyone knows, he passed away today, which is so tragic. In all honesty, it was unbelievably unexpected. TV and you want to check out MTV and you hear Beat It and you're like, what the hell's going on? So that's what happened to me. That's how I found out. I came home from work, it turned on the TV, we were playing the Beat It video. I was kind of wondering why, and there it was on the little scrolling down on the bottom of the screen that he passed away, and I was in complete shock. So, I was floored. And I'm one of these people who grew up listening to his music. Thriller was probably one of the first albums I bought. I could never really watch the beginning of the Thriller video because, I don't know, I was just so freaked out at the sight of him becoming a werewolf at the revealing of when the full moon comes out. Because the transformation looks so graphic. I mean, they made the makeup, everything, it just looks so real. But I will admit, I love that dance sequence with the zombies. That, to me, was freaking cool. I even tried to figure out the moonwalk as a little kid. I could never get it right. Yeah. That's kind of good to have those memories. I even got his album Dangerous, which the song is from. I got that for my 16th birthday, so. That was a really nice, sweet 16 present for me. So, but those are my little Michael Jackson memories that I have. I thought it was fantastic. Musically, it was fantastic. So, okay, on to what this video is originally supposed to be about. It is confirmed, Cavaliers fans, you are about to have Mr. Shaquille O'Neal join Mr. LeBron James on the court. It is confirmed. So, obviously, the excitement in Cleveland must be at a level that even I can't comprehend. So, but you're gonna get good rebounding, block shots, and a very strong presence in the paint. Whether he can do it, you know, considering he is about, I think, 37, 38 years old here, you know, I really, really hope that maybe the change in scenery and having a really, really good teammate like LeBron will be helpful to Shaq and maybe help him get him another championship, you know? Keep the fingers crossed, so that is going to be cool. All I know is if there's a Cavaliers game on TV, I will be recording it. So I'll be recording it, and I'll be watching it, so that's good. If you're a Cavaliers fan, that is good. And I'm glad so. Hopefully, Cavaliers fans will be in for one hell of a treat, so. Think about it. Shaq, LeBron, hopefully nothing goes wrong, because this is awesome. This is awesome. So, alright, I'm going to bail, and, you know, I'll just say, Cavaliers fans, hopefully everything goes really well upcoming NBA season, starting up in either October or November, so. Good job, Cavs, on getting Shaq, so. Later.